All information, please visit the website 247naturalhealthtricks.com. Hematuria, blood in urine. Hematuria is a phenomenon in bloody urine. Seeing blood in your urine is alarming. The normal person in urine has no red blood cells or only occasionally has a few red blood cells. While in many cases the cause is harmless, blood in the urine, hematuria, may indicate a serious disorder. The blood you can see is gross hematuria. Urinary blood visible only under a microscope, microscopic hematuria, is found when the doctor checks your urine. Either way, it's important to determine the reason for the bleeding. The treatment depends on the cause. Causes of hematuria. In hematuria, your kidneys, or other parts of your urinary tract, allow blood cells to leak into urine. Various problems cause this leakage, including 1. A bladder or kidney stones. The minerals in concentrated urine sometimes form crystals on the walls of your kidneys or bladder. Over time, the crystals can become small, hard stones. The stones are generally painless, so you probably won't know you have them unless they cause a blockage or are being passed. There's usually no mistaking the symptoms. Kidney stones, especially, can cause excruciating pain. Bladder or kidney stones can also cause both gross and microscopic bleeding. 2. Urinary tract infections. These occur when bacteria enter your body through the urethra and multiply in your bladder. Symptoms can include a persistent urge to urinate, pain and burning with urination, and extremely strong smelling urine. For some people, especially older adults, the only sign of illness might be microscopic blood in the urine, hematuria. 3. Kidney disease. Microscopic urinary bleeding is a common symptom of glomerulonephritis, an inflammation of the kidney's filtering system. Glomerulonephritis may be part of a systemic disease, such as diabetes, or it can occur on its own. Serial or strep infections, blood vessel diseases, vasculitis, and immune problems such as IgA nephropathy, which affects the small capillaries that filter blood in the kidneys, glomeruli, can trigger glomerulonephritis. 4. Kidney infections, pyelonephritis. These can occur when bacteria enter your kidneys from your bloodstream or move from your ureters to your kidneys. Signs and symptoms are often similar to bladder infections, though kidney infections are more likely to cause a fever and flank pain. 5. Kidney injury. A blow or other injury to your kidneys from an accident or contact sports can cause visible blood in your urine, hematuria. 6. Cancer. Visible urinary bleeding may be a sign of advanced kidney, bladder or prostate cancer. Unfortunately, you might not have signs or symptoms in the early stages, when these cancers are more treatable. 7. Inherited disorders. Sickle cell anemia, a hereditary defect of hemoglobin in red blood cells, causes blood in urine, hematuria, both visible and microscopic hematuria. So can Alport syndrome, which affects the filtering membranes in the glomeruli of the kidneys. 8. Strenuous exercise. It's rare for strenuous exercise to lead to gross hematuria, and the cause is unknown. It may be linked to trauma to the bladder, dehydration or the breakdown of red blood cells that occurs with sustained aerobic exercise. Runners are most often affected, although anyone can develop visible urinary bleeding after an intense workout. When you see blood in your urine, hematuria, after exercise, don't assume it's from exercising. See your doctor. 9. Enlarged prostate. The prostate gland, which is just below the bladder and surrounding the top part of the urethra, often enlarges as men approach middle age. It then compresses the urethra, partially blocking urine flow. Signs and symptoms of an enlarged prostate, benign prostatic hyperplasia, or BPH, include difficulty urinating, an urgent or persistent need to urinate, and either visible or microscopic blood in the urine, hematuria. Infection of the prostate, prostatitis, can cause the same signs and symptoms. 10. Medications. The anti-cancer drug cyclophosphamide and penicillin can cause urinary bleeding. Visible urinary blood sometimes occurs if you take an anticoagulant, such as aspirin and the blood thinner heparin, and you also have a condition that causes your bladder to bleed. Often the cause of hematuria cannot be determined. So if you see blood in your urine, you need to see a doctor right away. Symptoms of hematuria. Gross hematuria produces pink, red or cola urine due to the presence of red blood cells. When blood loss is low to produce red urine and bleeding is usually painless. Passing through a blood clot in your urine can be painful. So, bloody urine usually occurs without other signs or symptoms. Note: certain medications, such as X-lax laxatives, and certain foods, including beets, rhubarb and berries, can cause your urine to turn red. A change in urine color caused by medication, food, or exercise may disappear within a few days. Bloody urine looks different, but you may not be able to distinguish it. It is best to see a doctor whenever you see red urine. Risk factors of hematuria. Almost anyone, including children and teens, can have red blood cells in the urine. Factors that make this more likely include: 1. Family history. You might be more prone to urinary bleeding if you have a family history of kidney disease or kidney stones. 2. Age. Many men older than 50 have occasional hematuria due to an enlarged prostate gland. 3. A recent infection. Kidney inflammation after a viral or bacterial infection, post-infectious glomerulonephritis, is one of the leading causes of visible urinary blood in children. 4. Certain medications, aspirin, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory pain relievers and antibiotics such as penicillin are known to increase the risk of urinary bleeding. 5. Strenuous exercise. Long-distance runners are especially prone to exercise-induced urinary bleeding. In fact, the condition is sometimes called jogger's hematuria. But anyone who works out strenuously can develop symptoms. Treatment of hematuria. Depending on the condition that causes your hematuria, treatment may include taking antibiotics to eliminate a urinary tract infection, trying a prescription medication to shrink an enlarged prostate, or having shockwave therapy to break up bladder or kidney stones. In some cases, no treatment is necessary. So, remember to follow up with your doctor after treatment to make sure there is no blood in your urine. If you think your kidneys are having problems, try the natural program, Kidney Disease Solution, free for 2 months. Lots of valuable support and rewards are waiting for you. Link in the description. Thank for watching. Good health.